My name is Abdul Krishna. I am skilled in the field of logistics. I am doing this video to avail the Trade Skill Council certificate. I understand aspects of customer service, sourcing, procurement, product planning, scheduling, packaging, and assembling. And I know it's inevitable for all companies in the present situation to ensure that the products are shipped in the most economical, safe, efficient, and timely manner. I am interested in cost saving for the company and the more satisfied customers, and hence inbound, outbound, and reverse logistics. I know that business activities that extend beyond the national boundaries, and that is why international business management is important. I understand business agreements, trade blocks, and institutional supports for international business. The process of storing goods which are to be distributed help me realize how important warehouse manage is in stocking and maintaining and controlling in your working progress inventory. Freight and transport management has shown me importance of the shipment of both people and material, and how to reduce freight expense, increase customer service, improve warehouse efficiency and productivity. Retail management help in overseeing the distribution and selling the product directly to customers, and how to save time and ensure the customers easily locate the desired goods and return home with satisfaction. And I understand it is one of the fastest growing carrier in the industry with tremendous growth in economy. The execution of business activities that direct towards the flow of goods service from procedure to customers to end user. This is what marketing the service management has taught me. Export import management has enabled me to get knowledge in such a way that one can identify foreign market, product development, financial process, documentation, and also selling of goods or services from one country to another. Commercial shipping management help to plan and execute the shipment process to ensure smooth functioning of the same. And I like the way how shipping management and logistics management are considered the same but are entirely two different things through organization behavior and management. I understand the systematic study of actions and activities that people exhibit within the organization. This course has helped me test my skill and learn to improve quality and productivity to match global standards.